Well, guys, Turtles here. I figured out how to get the delete all my save games, and I just have my items, like the exclusive packs, and so I'm gonna go back into Forza and we'll start my let's play. Moving my chair. Nice comfy chair. And I might not get that open to TV. Video in today. Yeah. I haven't uploaded that yet. I might get an open TG.
We are an endangered species, you and me. We, fans of speed. We, devotees of power. We, lovers of performance and beauty and mechanical soul. There are a few places that welcome us now. We dare not speak of cams or cranks or double wishbones. We fear for our love of roaring V8s and the smell of burnt rubber. We're told to think of economy and the environment, not excitement and enjoyment. In an age of hybrid this and lentil-matic that, we are the odd ones out. Yet there is hope. There is a haven. A place that celebrates speed, grip, gears, and fun. And it's all here for you to explore.
There's a horizon. No, not Forza Horizon, Forza Motorsport. This game is so fun. whole time. Mine, no. Oh well, he last place. Last place is last place.
Begin your career by selecting your first car. Each car available has been optimized to ensure a balanced race.
I don't like Fords. Is there any Nissans? Nissan! Yeah, I like Nissans.
Select Go Race to get right on the track.
Go Race.
To start your career, select World Tour.
Yes.
World Tour takes you on an expedition of the world's most elite racing circuits in some of the fastest cars available.
Some good music in this game. You can hear it though.
You begin your career in the amateur division. Here you will compete against subcompact cars in a short 5-race season. Now we move to the Ladera Test Track, a facility dedicated to the testing of cutting-edge automotive technology. At each racing circuit, you can choose from several events. Displayed events are suitable for either your current car or cars in your garage.
I'm going to go for the driver level bonus because I'm
here you can manage your settings prior to racing or simply select start race to get right on the track.
Steer myself. I also won't be using a driving line because, well, I can map out a driving line basically. Difficulty. Stability control. Reduce line off. Cosmetic rewind on rear bonus world tour, obviously. Okay. And 3, 2, 1, go. Or now 3, 2, 1, go. Or as I would like to say. I decided to take my mom's car to track me. Yeah, this is exactly what this is. My mom's car to track me. In other words, across the line, beautifulness of beautiful. Nissan fan, I get a Nissan fan. Nissan, loan me money to buy a new car. Can I have a small loan of $1 million?
Complete races to circle the globe and test your skill on a variety of tracks from around the world. Now it's off to Road Atlanta, one of America's classic circuits.
This time I'll try to get
additional credits to affinity boosts. Each race provides different bonuses for both your car and driver. With each completed race, you increase your affinity level for your car's manufacturer. As your affinity level increases, you'll receive parts discounts and cash prizes.
Alright, let's start this race. Taking me mom's car back to track day. My mom said you can race it more. That's definitely not what she said. My mom would say, "No, I'm not allowed to race anymore." But let's just say him again. She says, "Oh, I can take my mom's car to track day." Make sure it came in condition like it did last time. The apex. One new one. There'll be apex. Come on. truck can drive faster. Let's go. Apex. You guys say, should I give you an achievement Apex Predator for being as many Apexes as I can? Let's go to Mom's car. Mom's car, not driving fast now.
Choice of gift cards. Keep racing to continue your progress and earn additional vehicles.
Mazda? Okay, so what do I think of? I think all of you sport Honda, no, XD, no. Ford Fiesta ZX6. I guess I'll drive a Ford. Even though I'm not particularly liking Fords, I guess I'll drive Ford. Ford and drive Ford. Blah 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 blah.
Your next race is at the infamously tight and technical Tsukuba Circuit in Shimotsuma, Japan.
No Japanian yet. We are going to go to buy cars. I'm going to go to Nissan and I'm going to see if I can buy anything. If I can buy anything, it's probably something that's very bad. How much money do I have? 11,000 credits. Ooh, I gotta get a new class, barely. I could get a decaf. Let's go up. The highest spec car I can get is a Class C Ferrari Z version S twin turbo, which is a very let's go for gray. Yay! So now I don't have to drive me mom's car. My mom let me buy my own car. So now, Asian tour. That's racist. It's very racist. Why does it have to be Asians, huh? Why does it have to be Asians? Why can't it be America? America. Flip, yeah. In case you wonder why I say America, flip, yeah, because now I say F-U-C-K. They go through the smarter way. They go through the green area. I don't, however. And I go the dumb way. Makes me crash into the wall. Don't worry. I'll come back. Just gotta nail that apex. There we go. This E-Class. flip sink. Who cares? Nissan. Just buy a Nissan, okay? I mean, I'm already in the C classes, so that means I'm pretty rich.
Today you travel to Dunsfold, England, the home of the BBC's hit series Top Gear and their famous test track. Welcome to the Top Gear Challenge. Now, the idea here is to knock down as many pins as possible in just one lap. Each event has a target score for you to beat, or try to beat.
Oh, God. In case you don't know, I'm very, very, very bad at this. Yeah, this is going to be a little bit longer than the other ones. This is going to be about a 40-minute video. This is what I hate about this game. I'll edit this out part out until I finish this flipping thing. Maybe. I might end it. If I learn how to. Yay, I completed it.
Our next destination is Baden-Württemberg, Germany.
Oh, Baden-Württemberg, Germany.
A championship event consists of two individual heats. The first takes place in the morning, and the final before the sun sets in the afternoon.
Okay. We defeated. Championship. I got this. I mean, come on, look at that car. So good. It can totally go a million miles an hour. If it wanted to. Definitely could go a million miles an hour. It's not like there's not a single vehicle in the world that can do more than 2,000 miles an hour. I think. I don't think it's going to be a problem. If there is, let me know in the comment section down below. And I'd like to see if the thing is actually real. I like cutting people off.
Thank you.
Trump wants to build a wall. He's gonna shut down the taco imports. It's all about those tacos. He's gonna shut down Taco Bell. That one guy that just kiss me. And he kiss me every time. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Alright guys, I'll see you next time for more epic Forza videos. And as always, you guys choose which one of these you want for me to pick, okay? So, we have the Ferrari Lady Z, the Gallia Sprint Giata Spragile, the 2000 Tow Turbo, Skyline 2000 GT, or Elan Sprint. Leave that in the comment section down below. And as always, see you guys all in the next video, and turtle out! Squats. Anyways guys, that will be it for this video. If you like it, please press smash the like button. Smash the like button down below, guys. Smash the like button. And as always, turtle out. Turtle out. Turtle out. Turtle out. Turtle out. Turtle out. Turtle out.